When you read a newspaper 20 or 30 years ago, you would open up the page and you would scan all sorts of stories that might be of interest. What's happening increasingly with our news consumption is we're getting more of what the algorithm thinks we want to receive. So we're less likely to stumble across news stories or information that we did before. And again, this gives the power to the company to determine what we are seeing and what we are being exposed to. Information is coming in smaller nuggets, it's coming in quicker form, but it's also being done in a way that's less brand sensitive. For some reason, academic studies demonstrate that people trust online news more than they do a lot of branded media outlets. That's not to say that branded media has done a great job. They deserve a lot of the criticism that they get. But the problem is people have taken the trust that's lacking in existing media platforms and instead in placing them with these large companies. And these large companies don't deserve their trust.